My sister Jane was then and still is a very successful actress in London. She was invited as kind of a guest celebrity reviewer. She was also a big music fan anyway, to go and see them. One of them liked her in particular, and as you probably know, asked her out. So she ended up going out with Paul McCartney for several years, and it was because of that that he was hanging around our house all the time.